Hi guys, today we're gonna talk about American specs cars, and I'm gonna show you a true story about a customer that purchased an American specs car without actually checking it very well before he spent his money on it. So it ended up him paying too much money on repairs, and of course the time frame for the repairs were around probably 2 months or more. The car is fine now, but always remember, American specs cars are 95% salvage cars. They've been sold in the US in accident lots where insurance managed these auctions. And they come here, they started doing cosmetic repairs more than mechanical to sell the car fast. And then when you purchase the car, you drive it 2 weeks, 1 month, problems start to come up. So here you go, watch the video very good and take care about American specs cars.